Hi, everybody. I'm Steve Levy here on the set of ESPN Sports Center. I hope you'll join me in support of my friend Alan Brown, who is commemorating the 25th anniversary of his spinal cord injury. As you probably know, through it all, Alan has maintained his cheery disposition. He still has that smile that will light up a room, and he loves life like no one else I know. Here's also hoping, for Alan's sake, the NHL lockout is over by the time you see this. Again, please support my friend Alan Brown, as his challenge is to get to $250,000 by the end of this year. Thanks very much.
I feel like I've lied to a lot of people, because all the people that I've spoken to over the years in the hospitals and the families, and I said, you know, one day there's going to be a cure. And I hope there is. I hope that we can throw these away and never have to use a wheelchair again. But I can't guarantee that that's going to happen, and I'm not going to sit around and wait anymore. I have two children that I have to make sure that are cared for. I've always been a worker, so I'm trying to make it where we come up with a national campaign, and this is working with the Christopher Reeve Foundation and working with the Miami Project to Cure Paralysis and working with the Alan P. Brown Foundation, that we all have the same message. A cure is what we ultimately want, but right now we have to worry about quality of life. It's so hard to begin with, to live, just to get by. Why should the insurance companies and Medicare, Medicaid, and the government dictate how we live? This chair that I have is a $22,000 chair. They only pay 10% of it. Now our veterans are coming home and they're not even getting the equipment that they need. We'll put them in an $80 million or $80 billion plane to go over and fight to give us our freedom. But we won't put them in a $22,000, $23,000 wheelchair when they get home after they've been blown to pieces. Unacceptable. It needs to change. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go out there and I'm going to design this roadmap. I'm going to push and knock down doors and knock people over and get in people's way and make sure that I can make a difference to help people and their families live a better quality of life.
See you later.
We can live. We can be productive in life. We can succeed. We can do marathons. We can skydive. We can scuba dive. We can swim. We can work out. We can be a father, a mother, anything that we want. But we need help. I'm Alan Brown, and this is a humanitarian thing that I need to do. I need to put a face on paralysis so I can sleep better at night.
Go left a little. Left a little. Just straight out. You're doing good.
Michael felt too.
Ever say nothing.
Over the past 20 years, we are pushing forward with progress. Until the day when these chairs like this, we can just throw them out and no longer need them. Now that's a dream that I'm waiting for. Together we can do this. There's clinical therapies going on, trials, they're underway, a cure is in sight. In the meantime, the Reeve Foundation will continue to support and help through our resource center where people call every day. We get phone calls every day. What do I do? Where do I turn? How do we live? How do we survive? That resource center is so important to people when you feel lost, when that split second happens to you. the quality of life programs, to be able to live life, to swim, to work out, to breathe, to hold your children in your hands. That's quality of life. I think a lot of you just don't realize it. And I hope that hearing some of this today will allow you to understand how fragile life is, but how important it is that you're all in this room helping people like me and Eric and Scott and Wendy. I mean, the names go on and on and on. We want the phones to stop ringing, and it's your generosity and coming out and supporting everybody here that's going to help that happen. I knew Christopher. I knew Dana. We sat next to each other at Ranger games. We sat next to each other when the Rangers won the Stanley Cup. A long time ago. It's a long, difficult road ahead for a lot of us. But we will never give up. We are all fighters, and we are all family. And we are depending on you to help us. Help us take a step forward for those who can't. We really, really appreciate you being here this evening. On behalf of the board of directors, the Christopher Reeve Foundation, the entire staff, for everybody around the country that couldn't make it here, that are in wheelchairs with spinal cord injury, thank you so very much from the bottom of my heart.
I'm Adam Schefter. Join me in supporting my friend Alan Brown as he's commemorating the 25th anniversary of his spinal cord injury. Alan has been an inspiration, a positive force, and he blows me away every day. For all the football players I cover, nobody has impressed me more than the great Alan Brown. With your help, he can reach his $250,000 goal by the end of this year. Thank you.